All right, guys, what's happening? I hope you are all doing well wherever you are. Welcome back to the Quick Channel, the channel that reacts to your favorite music with a purpose, guys. On today's episode, we have a freestyle from J. Cole, okay? And I realized that the first time when I reacted to the LA Lakers, is it Lakers? Yeah, I was saying it wrong, you know, I was pronouncing it wrong. The title of the video is just way too long, you know. It's a J. Cole freestyle, but the title of the video, it reads like this: J. Cole freestyles over 93 till infinity and Mike Jones still tipping. Dash LA Lakers freestyle hashtag 108. All right, so yeah, the titles are just way too fucking long. All right, so let's just go straight to it and just let me know what you think about it.
You got it, Mel.
Yes, sir. LA Lakers.
Yes, LA Lakers. All right, I need to say that right all the time because yeah, it was a bit off the first time when I was reacting to the freestyle, you know. DJ Sour Milk, yeah.
Sour Milk, just incredible. This one has been about 12 years in the making, man.
It's
12 years.
It's been some time.
Did they request for J. Cole to come to the show for almost 12? I don't know, man. For almost 12 years. I don't know, man.
Sitting next to arguably one of the greatest of this generation, yeah. Man. We are here.
Yeah, I agree with this dude. One of the greatest of this generation, yeah.
Yeah.
Morally so, and even skillful as well, yeah.
We are here, North Carolina, invading Los Angeles. Los Angeles invading North Carolina. Uh-huh. It's about that time, man.
Come on, man.
You see?
Just go straight to your point, here. People.
Why waste?
Ain't doing one of these in so fucking long.
Long awaited, let's go.
Yeah, rest assured, the best is here in the flesh, and that's for sure. The rest of wham of.
Okay, 93 till infinity. Is this the track? I'm not sure. I'm not familiar with the track 93 till infinity. Let me take it back a bit.
Yeah, rest assured, the best is here in the flesh, and that's for sure. The rest of wham of vest, I'm set for war, nigga, press record.
The first something I'm ready for war. All right. Send a nigga to address the law. It means I'm killing niggas. I think that's what it means.
Same flow to put your neck to sword. The same flow to just undress your whore. Take over, nigga, check the score. This is chess, better check your ball. Who gave the world more fire but got less reward? No stress, my.
He gave the world more fire but got less rewards.
My only guess is that less is more. More or less 100 G's in my dresser drawer. I'm blessed, hope I arrest, don't arrest me for it. I'm new to it. My new crib got the Times Square view to it. My two bitches lay in my bed, I'm used to it. That's your best friend giving me head. Now you do it. See.
That's your best friend giving me head. Now you do it. That's Segura.
See, mommy, it's not so weird. After I hit, I cut you off like Picasso ear. Van Gogh or whoever. Goddamn, Cole, you're too clever. Like a fucking James Brown sample. You're too ever. Times two, that's forever. More treble. Meaning more high-end shit on your level. Yeah. Put the fear God in niggas. I'm pure devil.
Damn. Let me take it back a bit.
And shit on your level. Yeah. Put the fear God in niggas. I'm pure devil.
Put a fear God. Put some fear in God. And pure doubt. What the hell, bro? What are you saying, bro?
High-end shit on your level. Yeah. Put the fear God in niggas. I'm pure devil. Walking contradiction. My description. Off the top magician. Compositions. Non-fiction. Shit it in a competition.
Oh. Yeah, he's flowing so smooth, bro. His change of flow is so smooth, bro. I like that. It's fire.
Be a guide, niggas. I'm pure devil. Walking contradiction. My description. Off the top magician. Compositions. Non-fiction. Shit it in the competitions. Pot the piss and gone. So long. Saturdays a nigga used to mow lawns. Nowadays a nigga be eating prawns. Fuck my bitch by the window. Wave to the peeping toms.
A bush on the window waving people, whatever. It's crazy, bro.
Days a nigga be eating prawns. Fuck my bitch by the window, wave to the peeping toms. Yes, I'm Carolina's finest. Southern nigga with New York stamps.
honest. Out in Queens with the fiends, I'm your highness. Cold world, don't mistake it for a sinus infection. At this point, I'm just flexing. Bosses next in line, and the test is time.
Alright, his flow is fucking smooth, bro. He's saying some really nice things, man. Sorry if I'm taking you back a lot, just that I need to hear this guy out. I like the way he flows, man.
Flexing bosses next in line and the test is time. Play the game right, nigga, he gon' rest his mom. In the sands of Sudan where she rests her mind and find peace cause the sun'll be fine. He got the city on his back and I got him on mine. You think I'm lying? Shit, step one, got the villa on that. Shit, I predicted in my raps, I done did all that.
Ooh, I predicted this in my raps. Shit, I did all that. I like the way he said it. Get all that with the hands. It's crazy. Yes,
please. Eat rappers, check please.
Europe, check please.
It's a tip why niggas grip my testes. You want to shoot, then shoot. Don't play with me. Hardest shit out the South since slavery, nigga.
Hardest shit from the South. From the South since slavery. Hardest shit from the South since slavery. Look at it. It's like his clueless. Like he doesn't even know what happened. It's like it wasn't him who was throwing those bars and you know that nice smooth flow, bro.
I'm really not tripping that we waited 12 years anymore.
So literally they waited for 12 years for this guy to come to the show. That's crazy, bro. 12 years. Ooh, wow.
I'm not tripping.
All season has arrived.
Like that.
Top. That's crazy.
Like that.
Oh, MCs, you know what time it is, man.
Cole. Really like that.
Hold on, J. Cole, it's really like that.
I want.
Man, they took a lot. They took a lot. Just let me know what you think about this shit, bro. I feel like J. Cole, he has the smoothest flows. The thing is that I can't say his bars, they are similar to Lil Wayne's bars. It's like simple words, just that the meaning behind those words, those concepts, just that he also comes up with easier words, you know. J. Cole's wordplay is just fucking amazing, man.
I want to keep going though.
I would love to, man.
We yeah, front row let's seat. Keep it yeah, going,
we,
bro.
We gotta. I want right. to switch it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Can right. we do that?
Right. You rapping? You rapping today, man?
Understatement.
You fucking with this right here?
Yeesh.
Classic. Classic.
<Da-da-da-da>. I like
it's
that.
Only, man.
It's a classic.
L.A. Leakers. J. Cole.
Woke up this morning and wanna hate shit. I get fresher shit. I keep it humble. My closet like Dover Street used to be bumming. Some days I'm still bumming. The difference is now it's by choice. Got
now it's by choice. To be bumming. Let me take a black away. But now it's by choice, bro.
Closet like Dover Street. Used to be bumming, some days I'm still bumming. The difference is now it's by choice. Got just a peek out the window. These little niggas different. They don't play Nintendo. They play with extendos. I hope you can limbo.
Extendos. Wow.
That tropical spin you around like a judge on a voice. I'm from a city where most niggas never get lucky enough to see something outside county limits. I ran up the digits. I don't have no motherfucking business. Complain about nothing. Ain't got no time and no patience for this. They be making a who they debating is better. Let's face it. He one of the greatest. No Bill Cosby shit. But if niggas is sleeping, then fuck him. Most niggas don't understand me. I don't do the Grammys. I be in my jammies on sofa. Most niggas don't understand me. Ferrari or Camry. I bet I look good in them both. Most.
Okay. The first flow, the first beat that he rap on, you know, everything that he said, the flow, it was legit, you know, it was good, it was great, you know. But this one right here though is just, it's just on a god level, honestly. Just crazy hard. It's on fire, bro.
Better, let's face it, he one of the greatest. No Bill Cosby shit, but if niggas is sleeping, the fucker. Most niggas don't understand me. I don't do the Grammys. I be in my jammies on sofa. Most niggas don't understand me. Ferrari or Camry, I bet I look good in them both. Most niggas don't even get this. Go how you on top, but you don't got no bitches, I know.
Ooh, are you? That's what they ask him. It's like he's on top, but he doesn't get like lots of bitches and all that. This guy, I feel like he has control over his desires, you know. He has mastered, you know, the control of his desire. Like, it's crazy, bro. Shit. It's crazy.
Most niggas don't even get this or given a chance. They trade family for riches, I know. Look at my ceiling, it's endless. I'm sick of these bitch niggas feeling the sentence. It ain't in the vitamin C in they system to get rid of me. I'm a killer, relentless. On top of that, I sound like I'm still in the trenches. I come from the villa, I turn villains to...
You saying a lot now, bro. But I just like this line where he said, these niggas, they don't have enough vitamin C to get me out of their body, something like that. I feel like it means I'm making these rappers ill, you know, how great I am. I don't know. Yeah. Sickness, it's like it's killing them. Like he goes through their veins, bro, as a disease, and he kills them, bro. It's crazy. He says something, rapping as if like I'm from the trenches. Like when somebody is still trying to come up, they just mad crazy, bro. Like they rap, like yo, they go, yeah, they go hard, bro. So yeah, he just said a lot of things there, bro.
Just the RIP filler, your miss is a message for niggas that's feeling ambitious. How come a nigga still ain't to the prime? Are you bitch? I don't see you coming made for.
But yeah, he said a lot, see, though. Fuck all y'all niggas, it's over for you. Yeah. Oh, swear to God.
You heard that, right?
That is Justin. Is it? Justin, what? Justin Credible. Wow. And this is sour milk, all right.
Dog, it's, I mean, I don't think we gotta do freestyles anymore.
Oh,
this one, man.
Shit. I don't know, bro.
I forgot what them bitches felt like, I ain't gonna lie.
Energy is crazy, baby.
Yeah, he got a really good energy, J. Cole, bro. I like that too, bro. I like that too. So yeah, with that said, man, I'm just gonna give this dude like two fucking gold trophies for these two beats that he killed. Okay, everything was on fire, both beats on fire, his flow was on fire, whatever that he said was on fire, bro. I'm more amazed by his flows. Okay, like yo, his different flows got different energies, bro. They're all positive energy, bro. So that's what I really like about it. All right, so just check it out, check out this freestyle, okay, if you haven't done so. And yeah, you'll definitely like it more because you'll be able to take it back as much as you like, you know. All right guys, that's the end of another episode. Thanks for watching up until the end, and I hope you enjoyed the song. Like this video, leave a comment, and also subscribe to the channel. My name is Tippin, aka Prime Dog, on the Quick channel. You know what it is. See you next time, and don't forget to stay real all day, every day. Thank you.